Hello everyone, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We are on our way inside a cauldron. And, I can hear machinery. Oh. I'm all full up on health things.
Ugh, this grapes! They were curious too. But I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough.
Cauldron Bro. So, yeah, no kidding. All right, here we go. Circuit. Can I jump across that? Probably not. Yeah. I wish I heard what she said. I probably might not have had anything to do with this, though. I'm pretty sure I cannot jump across this. And I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to jump across it. Now. No, it does not. Unless... unless I can jump across them faster than they can move me down. Come on! No! Get up to the next one! There you go! Go, go, go! Stop, don't stop. Ah! Did it! Okay.
That rushing sound again.
Can I look at things? A turbine. A vent. Magnetic retainer container rail. Okay. are turbines. Huh. Nice of them to put supply crates in here. Stuff for me.
Look out below!
Ravager. Okay, it's like a sawtooth, but not a sawtooth. There's a few. So they're weak to fire, just like a sawtooth.
Need to find a way through that shell.
Looking at me. Okay. Now for fire. I wonder if he can fit through this. Probably not. It's a lot bigger than the Watchers. Out. I'm stuck. I definitely need to put a trap or something. Okay, I want to exit again. No, I want to highlight this track. That's what I wanted to do. This one so that I could get my bombs. Oh, I need to make some more blast bombs. Oh no, I have some. I have two. There we go. Can he see me from here? Yeah, I had a traps already. What do we have here? Alright. Whoa! Whoa, whoa. Run! He's scary. Okay, they're a little bit more deadly than a sawtooth, even though they look just like sawtooths. They do. Whoops. I should actually craft some more traps. I wanted to. I'm running low on blaze. Oh wait, what is this? Blast trap. Make a couple of those too. Okay, that's all. I need the rest of my blaze for my arrows, which is not very many, but always regret not getting that. Well, actually, I just leveled. I could pick up my traps. Oh, wrong button. I can maybe get the. No, I can't. It didn't. Oh, yes, I did. Do I have enough? I do. I'm gonna get it. Okay, now what else can I get? Oh, this would be nice. Yeah, I wanted to get this one. So that machines won't be... We don't have a timer anymore. I want to do that. Okay. So now I can pick up my traps. Since I'm low on blaze, I don't want to have to pick them up again. I mean, craft more, you know what I mean? Okay. Alright, so... What do we got? Let's take a look. Looks like I can travel through here on those things. Let's just check the area first. See if there's anything to be had. It doesn't look like it. Or can I go through that? Because that might actually just knock me off. I don't know. But there's no other way out, so that's gotta be the way to go. Unless there's... Well, let's try it. Onto it. There we go. Okay, hopefully I don't get knocked off or get like zapped or something. Yeah. That's what I thought. Ow, I'm stuck now. I'm stuck and I'm getting repeatedly. Oh, there. I knew that was gonna happen, but what else? Okay. It was worth a try, I guess. Let's go up here. If there's any way let's scan things. Look at things. Helps me at all. Oh, I know. I just ride it until I get over the other pathway. And then drop. Oh, odd. Suddenly had a first-person view. That was weird. There. That's what I was supposed to do. I wasn't supposed to go through that after all. Okay. Got it, everybody. I got it. Quite the puzzles to get over onto these. Okay.
All right, that should get me through.
What did that actually do? I see. Okay. Okay. All right, here we go. Looks like I need to jump off right here, though. Okay. No, no, no. Okay. I thought. Can I just jump across that? Ow. No. Cannot. Where am I? Oh, I'm down below. I'm where I started! No. That's not gonna help. Okay, fine. Go back. Oh, seriously? I fell all the way down and now I have to go all the way back. That's funny. No, just get on the thing. Come on. There. This goes a little bit too slow. Okay. I thought for sure I was supposed to jump from one to the other. This way. But she won't. She won't go. And I think I just get knocked off. Yes. She doesn't. I can. Okay, I can jump from one of these to one of these, but I can't jump any further than that. Because the other side is the same. I'll just go under it. No, I can't go under it. Can I go anywhere else? No, I can't. I can't actually go anywhere else. Urg! I can't go up. I just... Okay... This is somewhat annoying. And I can't jump across. I can't jump across this hole. It's too far to go. And I can't get through this area here. Surely I can jump across that, but if I can, then why would there be this turbine for me to climb on? I just don't know what else to do about it. It doesn't let me go in. I can't, like, fit through that. Somehow it fits through that. Ow. Somehow, look at it, it's actually clipping through. Technically, that wouldn't even be able to go through its own thing. Who designed this? Who designed that? Maybe I can try running and jumping across it again. That wasn't a running and a jumping. That was a running and a sliding. I pushed the wrong button. Right, which is jump. That, okay, I pushed the button. The wrong button to jump. Okay. Okay, these things could go a little faster, for sure. Definitely. Okay, running and jumping. I did that. Okay. Watchers. What is this? Event. Oh, no, no, no. Don't want to do that. Okay, turn around. One, the other two are down there. Okay. No more up here. Good. Oh, I missed. Oh, no. Turn around and look at me. Find you. Ow! He's coming up here. All right. Another handling coil. I didn't notice it was better than the one I already had. Oh, I can't pick that up. That is a helium-a-bobber. And I can't seem to get up there. There. Oh. Is that the way to go, then? Well, let me just go loot this stuff down here. Oh, wait a minute. Looks like there's a way to go right here, too. Oh, there's a supply crate. Okay, but there's a plate. Let's go get the supply crate, and then... What's up there, actually? There's a tunnel going this way. Wasn't there? Yeah. Oh, they're just supply crates. Well, then. Good, Blaze, I needed some. What? I can't pick up. I am completely over. Everything is. I can't remember if I think. I'm pretty sure I leveled up. I can increase the size of my traps. No, I can't. I don't think I can increase the size of anything anymore. I think I've maxed out all of my... Oh, I can do the potions one. I haven't done these on purpose because I barely use them. That. But I do. I can do it one more time, I guess. Resources satchel. I need a boar skin, though. I need a fox skin. Okay. For some reason, I thought I had already maxed those ones out, but I guess I hadn't. Okay. Alright. That. It's nasty looking, whatever it is. Humans made this stuff, it just doesn't seem.
Come out to blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here. Like blood to a heart. So the cauldron runs on life itself.
This is the heart of the cauldron? Okay, so we got watchers, lots of live, and a long leg. What was their weakness? I forgot. Lightning. Okay. Okay, I wish long legs were that easy to kill. I'm gonna put down a... couple of these. Just to protect moi. In case it does come over here. Okay. And then I'm gonna get...
Make this quick.
Missed. Oh. I got all.
I can get out of this.
No! I did not know that was in there. No! No ammo. Okay, I need to switch. I'm getting stuck on things. I can't get out of the water. Okay. What? I can't get out of the water right there. That's ow. Okay. I'm stuck. I'm stuck in something. Okay, the other ones went back. What? I keep falling in holes. There are holes everywhere here.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Okay. Is that... what is that? It's another ravager. Okay. I'm stuck! I can't use my healing thingies. No! I'm using the wrong thing there. Oh.
Safe for a few minutes anyway.
He's hit my trap already. Hit my trap there. Oh, keep jumping up on stuff. Oh, died. Yes. Okay. I don't like those things. I've decided. Do not like them. Okay, I definitely need some of this. Okay, I still didn't get the the thing. That thing just charged right through all of my traps and didn't even get slowed down by it. Okay. I'm gonna make arrows.
That's got my attention.
Whoa! Nice! Is it knocked out? What is this? Oh, look, there's another one. Got him. Okay. There are two long legs. Right at the last second. I'm stuck on something. Okay, they're weak to electricity, but they're also weak to just regular damage.
Time's over. Fight them.
Seriously? Right. No, right. There. Whoops. Traps in here, or did he use them all? Did he get them all?
Stop tensing up.
I think he triggered all of them. Yeah. Okay, there are still some watchers in here, I think. Not sure though, there might not be. No, maybe not. Okay, I think I. Got them all. Whew. So what am I supposed to do here? Override that heart thing, probably. Okay, so here's the bridge to get across. I actually do anything? I overrode it. Now what? Whoops. Just the wrong button. Nothing. The cauldrons. Find a way through the blaze processing chamber. Footsteps, but I can't see them. So that wasn't the end, like I made it look. Oh well, fine. Okay. Are there things coming through? Grab a hold of? Yes! And they're going a lot faster too, so I just need to get up there. Possibly this way? I don't think I can climb this. Ramp. Okay. I can't jump fast enough. Jump! Ride it across. Oh no, it's not. Okay, down. Okay. Oh, I did explore the cauldron. So find the cauldron core. Get off of the.
That's where I need to go. The belly of this giant beast.
Oh, yes, and that's where it will be. That's where the nasty, nasty boss will be. And I just almost didn't even see that one. So. Do I have to actually go on these things? Or is it actually physically possible to travel all the way there on foot, I wonder? I actually do wonder this. Those are going by so fast, I don't know if I'd be able to jump onto one fast enough. But it does look like I can go on foot. Find stuff.
That's where I need to go.
Those look like watcher heads. I can't even walk up that. Okay. Water. Oh, it's Blaze, right? Pools of Blaze, I think, is what was down here. That was the liquid that was flowing through the pipe that she mentioned before. Probably.
Got too much already.
Okay. I'm guessing I just go down there. I'm hoping this is just water. No, no. Override the core. It's probably not going to be as easy as that. No. What is it? Snapmaw. Ha 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 ha.